Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new All-Stars Tower Defense. Now, originally, I wanted to make a video about Kirito, which I finally pulled. But then I hopped into the game and I saw this. The game entirely changed how the lobby looks. And it looks awesome. It looks really cool. It looks absolutely amazing. So we got the summoning over here now. We got the story over here. The don't go in here. Oh, this is the emotes. Never mind. I mean, the cash thing is over there. So don't go in there. It sucks. But like, everything is so compact and like so close. It is so cool, actually. Like, really. We got the amazing infinity mode where you can get like some awesome units and that you need to do every day for your, you know, daily missions. The trials, which unfortunately I don't think I can do yet, maybe. Free coins and the summoning system and then of course the story. And they changed so much, but I have never seen trials before. Never. And I have no idea what they are. So let's just actually take a look at what trials are. And I hope I can do them. Like, maybe you need to complete the story first. Oh, trial level 1. Level 25 plus. Well, that's me, so okay. Okay, so the first trial. How does trials work? Okay. Wait, 50 seconds? And you can't... Okay, you cannot go quick. Okay, well, in that case, we're gonna wait 50 seconds and let's see what this trial is all about. Wow. I actually didn't expect me to be able to do a trial today. Okay, here we are in the trial. And okay, we still have our own units. Okay. So, where? Okay, so we gotta defend there and they spawn here. Okay, so they are not too strong at the start. It's kind of okay still. I should have put a toga over here. But I'm kind of scared that like some of those running enemies will appear. So that's why I put her all the way over here. Just so the running enemies can slow down. Oh, they are! Okay, I did a good thing. I did a good thing. The running enemies are still here. And once they reach around here, they should slow down, hopefully. Maybe not. Uh-oh. I should have put her more to the back. Uh-oh. Okay, she died out of bleeding. Okay, cool. For some reason, I am too scared to send out my moneymaker, even though, why not, you know? Like, I can easily do that, so let's do that. Oh, if you want to place your moneymaker, you actually have to sacrifice some of the path. Oh, that actually sucks. Oh, well. Okay, quite a lot of enemies are approaching. I have total faith in Toga, but I'm going to be completely honest, I want to place another one. I really want to place another toga. Okay, I can actually. So let's place one over here. And now everything should work out a lot better for us. We got enough to upgrade our money tower, which is nice. So we get a little bit extra cash every round. Okay, they're getting a little bit stronger. Wait. Wait! Heal units only. I don't have a heal unit. I fail. Okay. I didn't know these were a thing. That does mean another 50 seconds of waiting. Okay, so here we are again. I got a little bit of a strategy. So, first of all, I want to place my toga very close at the beginning, over here, for the first enemies. I also want to place one toga over here for the fast enemies. And I'm gonna place an Amelia probably over here on this cloud for the flying enemies. And then we're gonna set up the money corps. Because, oh boy, they are getting serious. And, you know, I kinda wanna try and beat this. I'm not sure if that's even possible on my level, but you know what? We can always try. Okay, Toga, you can do this. Kill them! And step. Oh, they're already running. Uh-oh. I might have made a huge mistake. And they still got a long way to go. They still got a really long way to go. So, no worries. It's all gonna be fine. Okay, we got enough cash. So, let's place Toga here for that running enemy. It's gonna be a while before he gets there. Then we're gonna send out an Amelia here. And then we send out the money corpse. Yeah! Okay, we got a strategy. But we also gotta keep in mind that we probably wanna get a level 2 Toga pretty soon. Because I feel like they will also send out powerful enemies soon. And look at that! Toga versus Toga! It's a Toga battle! Toga, Toga, Toga battle! Toga battle, Toga battle! Okay, Emilia is placed. I'm gonna put her on strongest. And that person is still gonna run, but it's all okay. So Emilia will hit the, you know, the flying enemies. Now I kinda want a Toga over here with power level 2, just for the power enemies. Okay, so I got a level 1 Toga over here, level 2 Toga here, level 1 Toga here, and an Emilia to kill the flying enemies. Wait, you shouldn't be on strongest, or else you're not gonna kill the weak flying enemies. Okay, so kill him. Can you still reach him? You can't. Okay, so we need another Emilia. We need another Emilia over here. And that should be enough. I think I can now focus on setting up some money farms, because we're gonna need money in the future. Like, we really gonna need money in the future. Wow, they are sending out a lot. I have no idea how to keep up with this. Like, seriously. It is, it's getting pretty scary. Like, for real, it's getting pretty scary. I'm gonna upgrade this Emilia just for the range increase, because I'm getting scared. Wait! Powerful 2 can only be attacked by plus 2 units? Huh? I didn't know these existed. I didn't know these existed. Uh-oh. Oh, I will never be able to upgrade you before they come. Oh, no. Please. Please let me skip. Please let me skip. I need to upgrade her. I need to upgrade her. This is bad. This is bad. This is so bad. Come on. Come on. Come on. Almost. No, they're not gonna make it. Yes, skip. Upgrade. We did it. Let's go. Okay, nice. So she will be able to hit them. Okay, so powerful 2 enemies exist. I never knew that. Please kill them. You're able to kill them, right? Yeah, 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 yeah. Come on. Hit, 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 hit. Hit. Okay, nice. They're down. Why do the enemies lag so much? I don't like that. Okay, I got 3 money makers to level 3, I think. So what I'm gonna do now is I wanna upgrade this one to max, just so she can kill everything. And then we're basically golden. But I wanna place one here just for the cloner, because the cloner is pretty scary. And I feel like if we upgrade her to max level, we can, you know, relax a bit. Because, like, max level Toga is really strong, like really strong. Okay, we almost have enough. Come on. Come on. Yes. Okay, and she's max. There she goes. Step, 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 step. And we're gold. All we need to do is kill these. Which we will with a Toga here. And boom. We did it. Oh boy. Wait, they have a lot of HP actually. Ooh, you actually have a lot of HP. Okay, how are we gonna do that? So, I want to place some more Togas along this road. And upgrade them for the cloners, because damn, they have a high HP. Instead, I place an Emilia, because one of the air units actually got through. So that's pretty scary, but you know, I feel like we got this. I got another air unit, level 2. So, okay, we killed him basically by this Toga. I upgrade her just in case. This one is low. Yeah, yeah, we got this, we got this, we got this. There should be a priority for... you know, for snipers to hit air units first. Because it's getting pretty scary at times. And I don't like pretty scary. So my goal right now is to upgrade this Toga. But there is a cloner again. So I might upgrade the Toga further in the back. But I feel like if we upgrade this Toga, like, things will go really smoothly. So it all depends on the cloner. It really all depends on the cloner. I might just upgrade her anyway at the start. Because look how many enemies are. I'm gonna upgrade her. There we go. So we got 2 max Togas there. I'm just gonna skip. Because we need to kill this cloner. So which means we're gonna upgrade you a little bit. Hopefully we can upgrade you to max. Where are the flying enemies? Okay, they died. They died. Emilia took care of them. Max out Emilia. Just so she can kill the flyers easier. And okay, I wanna upgrade you to max next. Just to get the cloners that, you know, walked past. But so far, I'm actually pretty happy with everything. Like, we're actually beating it. I didn't expect that. I really didn't expect to beat this stage. I really didn't. So far, things are going pretty well. I got some money on the bank, which I'm gonna save. I'm not gonna upgrade anything, because I just wanna see how far the boss comes. And you know, I can just upgrade, you know, with the boss. So I don't waste resources on units where the boss isn't even gonna show up. And this is getting kinda scary, actually. Relax. I mean, we got this toga over here, which should clean them all up, so it's not that big of a deal. Which you kind of make me want to upgrade this toga, and I kind of don't want to, because I want to save funds for the boss. Nah, I think we got this. I think we got this. I think I'm just too scared. I think we really got this. They're still spawning in a lot, dude. Damn, can you just go to wave 15? Jesus, oh my god. Okay, these are the last enemies from the wave. And boom, which means level 15. Which means we can remove those after they give us the cash. And they did. So sell, sell, sell. And they're all gone. And now all we got to do is kill all the units, kill the boss, and hopefully we win. Okay, they're coming pretty far, which that's kind of scary. So we might actually upgrade her. Let's see if they can get past. Maybe not, maybe not. We got a toga and an Emilia here. So we might be actually good. We might be good. Maybe I should have put down a Kirito to clean up. Should I? Okay, let's put down a Kirito. Put this on last. Upgrade him to max. And he will just help clean up with this. Like whoop, 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 clean. Whoop, 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 clean. Okay, here is the boss. There he goes. Okay, 30k XP. And he kills the base for 2 HP. So, which means we are on a time limit. But that's all okay. I feel like we can do this. Oh, that's mean. 800! That's dumb. Okay. Relax. 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 Okay, I guess these will die, right? Let's see if they will die. Okay, this is the first thing to worry about. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. These will die easily. I feel like these will die. I don't like the fact that he's hitting my base so hard. Okay, hits. And hit, and they should bleed out. Are you gonna bleed out? You got still a lot of HP. Okay, I might upgrade you to like level 2. Okay, kill him, dude. Yes, hit. It's another hit. And he's down. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Now it means I want to put one more toga here for the boss. All the way on max. Because he's still got a lot of HP. He's still got a lot of HP. And so do the air units. So let's put another Emilia on max. Let's put another toga here on like max. Let's remove this toga. She doesn't do anything. Let's remove this toga. She doesn't do anything. Oh boy, the flying enemies are actually screwing me over, dude. How can you have flying enemies with 50 HP and then out of nowhere have them with 800 HP? That's so unfair. That's actually so unfair. How is the entire stage so easy except for the boss? That's so unfair. This is so unfair. Oh my god. Bruh. We're never gonna win. We lost. Yeah, we lost. Damn it, dude. How? That's such a difficult difficulty spike. That's literally impossible. Bruh. Okay, so I have no idea what we did wrong. Because I feel like if you can beat wave 14 easy, you should be able to at least beat the boss with some effort. But the fact that we got nowhere near killing the boss, that's a little bit of a problem. That feels very, like, that's like a giant power creep. That's, meh, I don't know, like, I don't like that. I really don't like that. That said, the lobby is absolutely amazing, though. Well, I guess it's safe to say that we died. Because, damn, dude, that's insane. Oh my god. no. And stop. Like, why are you guys rubber banding, dude? It's not that big of a deal. Like, it's literally like two people running around the stage. It's not that big of a deal to calculate, my dude. Well, I guess we lost. That's a little bit of a bummer. But the stage was pretty cool. So I feel like we might just need to spam snipers, but like the really fast snipers. Maybe that's the way to go, but I'm not sure. Hey, I did win a task though. Deal some damage. Cool, cool, cool. And I think we also leveled up, but I'm not sure. Maybe. But wow, like the stage is actually pretty cool. Hey, look, they got Kirito in the summoning. That's cool. But yeah, it's actually been a pretty fun game. I've been enjoying it a lot. So yeah, unfortunately no Kirito showcase today because new update out of nowhere. Still no Rem. Guys, we need to get Rem in the game. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!